the tip test. You head up Jelly's for a snack. Your waitress mistakes you for someone who looks like you, black, who once ran up a $30 bill and left a dollar tip. You watch all the other customers order before you do.
Pastrami sandwich on rye.
And then proceed to wait no less than 40 minutes for your food. How do you tip? A.
40 minutes? She's lucky if she gets 40 cents. Okay, you do a good job, maybe see a tip.
B.
She was tripping, but 15% is the least I can do.
Or C.
I reject the stereotype that African Americans do not tip. I will leave 20, no, 25, just to prove that I can.
$100 oof the nose job.